Not So Average Builder is brought to you by these great retailers. There'll be promo codes in the description below.
Just a quick snippet, let you see this thing before we go into the breakdown of how I did this. This is the Master Grade Barbatos inner frame. There are some pieces for the arm and for the leg that are not pictured, but they have to go on with the armor. Alright, once all those are applied, you get this result. Now, simply for the main armor, I used my custom mix right here. I'm doubly naming the barb frame mix. It is a mixture of these three SMS colors. So I started with dark sea gray. No, I started with camo black, added a little whole red, and then added a little dark sea gray to kind of lighten the mixture, to give it that red-brown appearance. And between all those three, this turned out to be a very solid color. Now I did apply this over a black base coat, and I used Mr. Surfacer 1500 Black. As far as the pistons go, that was from my customer. We had talked about different piston color choices, and we both settled on yellow. And I think that it kind of just gives it a very unique look with the yellow pistons. This is kind of a straightforward commission. There wasn't a whole lot that was asked to do. It was mainly just repaint it so that he could then panel line it and decal it himself, because he does not have an airbrush, which is totally fine. It's definitely something I can accommodate. So I've got the inner frame all painted up, and next week we will begin on the armor bits. And I'm excited because, as you all know, I'm going to recreate my logo, which I've dubbed Evitos Unit 1, and I will put the picture of it here if you've not already seen it. And I wanted to build each kit before I did so, and it would be very time consuming to build both kits, figure this out, all of that, just to then take them all apart and mash them together. So what I've done is I know what the Barbatos looks like, I know what the inner frame looks like, I know what pieces that I can use off of it, at least inner frame wise. And once I put the armor bits on there, I'll be able to accommodate that as well. But I was looking, and both the Real Grade EVA Unit 1 and the Master Grade Barbatos are around the same size. I think the Barbatos is just a tad bit taller than the EVA Unit 1, but only slightly, so it won't affect it too much. Now, there may be some armor bits that I need to customize and fix, but I think it's totally doable. Now, I know you're seeing a bunch of pipes and everything on here that will be painted. I'm trying to get this thing ready, get an idea of what's going to be shown, because the customer stated that most of the time the armor is going to be on this thing anyway, so there's no point in going through all the extra steps of painting in all the details if they're not going to be shown. I do know that the arm pipes will be shown, the good thing about the Barbatos is that most of the inner frame is shown. It has very little armor. So that is going to be the next. For the gold bits, I used Mr. Metal Color Gold. I buffed some of them. I didn't want to go too crazy on it because I wanted it to look like it was a kind of, you know, worn down machine. On these back pipes, I didn't even mask anything. I just turned my PSI down on my airbrush. That's how I painted the Barbatos Master Grade frame. Next week, when you're seeing this, I will be out of town, going on vacation, trying to anyway enjoy myself. But I may have a surprise for you all because I'm going to USA Gundam Store while I'm down in Florida. Now, I'm trying to talk with Adam about getting some cool footage and potentially shoot something promotional for USA Gundam. I don't know. But I'm in talks with him. We'll see what happens. I know this is kind of a weird video. It's not the normal. But I wanted to show the Barbatos off, show the unique frame design. And this will be what I use on my own Barbatos. I may go a little darker though, but I do like this red-brown. It looks really cool. I really like how poseable this kit is. The feet you can pretty much put at whatever angle. I don't know how with the armor that's on it. When the armor's on, I don't know how well it's gonna work, but I mean, it's a solid kit. Solid kit. That is all I have, guys. Have a wonderful day. And I will catch you next week. Bye.